This demonstration effectively lets you change gravity's influence on a pendulum while it's in motion. Unscrew this thumb screw, rotate it. There is a compass on the edge so you can get degree measurements, and then let it go.